now what? Been knocking around this little poxy village, and I don't know what we might be doing. I mean, yeah, come on, Captain Slow. I mean, we've been looking everywhere. I mean, there must be somewhere to go. I mean, I ain't got a clue. Come on, I've heard something. Well, there's a kid here. Alright, young man. Alright, what are you doing lying there? Oh, he's tied up. What's he tied up with? A rope, I know that, but where's he tied up? Wow, he speaks English. I mean, he don't speak at all, but words come out of my mouth. Whoa, who shot that, man? Who's this geezer? I don't know. Do I? Oh, I don't have to be patronising. Yeah, I might. Who is that geezer? Wow, he's got gold on him, nick him. All that gold. Uh-oh, what's that? He's just going to help this young man. That's it, that's our Laura. Instead of letting kiddies die off route. You didn't even say that. Wow! Oh, did she shoot them or one? Oh, right, it's that time. All right. Some geezers have turned up right in the nick of time. Who's that fella? He's a fella, it's a woman. Well, I don't know. I couldn't tell the difference, then. That's a problem, then, isn't it? Anyway, lads, there's a bit of a dialogue now. Let's find out. Well, they'll be back. Oh, no, what are they going to do to her? Oh, no, they've got a sack on her head. I mean, yeah, I suppose. I don't want to know where they're taking her. She's been held up hostage. Oh, this looks serious. Oh, she's giving him a telling off, though. Yeah, for being a naughty boy, getting himself tied up for some reason. Oh, no, wow. All right, let's listen. Well, you can't really tell what's going on, anyhow. They're speaking English for some reason. Maybe they've got, modern technology, like a TV. Where would they have a TV? Well, everybody wants a TV. Maybe they've got Netflix and all that lot. Well, true. What? It doesn't look like we're looking like that, you know. That, mate. It was back in our days, wasn't it? In the 90s, wasn't it? That's what she looked like. Well, she looks all the place with that big, massive coat on. See, she's doing about the baddies, isn't she? Yeah, mate. Yes, she is. I'm about them. What? So, we're looking for a moon box. Yeah, that's what's been happening through the story all along, hasn't it? Oh, I've just been trying to play the game, I haven't been really figuring out what's been going on. Yeah, what happened then? Okay, Jafar, we saw him blow his brains out, didn't we? No, technically we didn't, and obviously, the scene with Jonah and all that, and that. What scene? Oh, look at her hands, like, weird, man. They do a bit, don't they? Gosh, at least it's not pink fish. Well, not back with that story again, please. I didn't mention anything, have I? What? So what's going to happen there? Oh, we're going for this item, aren't we? Looks like we are. On another adventure. So let's find out. That's a long cat scene, isn't it? Wow, what have been doing? Oh, there's a big fella. What have you been hiding? Where's your girlfriend? Maybe he's dumped her. Oh, it's one of them type of blokes, isn't it? He's after our Laura. We've got her back in her old form there. Oh, yeah, true. And she's got a big coat on. So that little poxy green t-shirt. But she's still got it, hasn't she? Well, no, Deb, but she's got a coat to cover herself up now, hasn't she? Keep it all nice and sweet in there. She'll be roasting and sweating in that, you know. Well, obviously. Right, big fella. Whoa, have you heard that? They're not nice. Wow, she's changed her clothes. Oh, wait, what's happened to... Wow, she's gone back to her original self. Wow, look at this. Wow, it's like Vikings, isn't it? It's Vikings, it's somebody else, isn't it? Different people. Well, yeah, all right, now, oh, no. Well, that nice little village, isn't it? Oh, not another village. What do you mean, not another village? I mean, we've got to go around this village, haven't we? Follow her, whatever happens. I mean, I didn't even get to say you could change your clothes, you pervert. I didn't mean it that way. Oh, look at that, vicious llama there. They spit in your face, them things, do you know? Yeah, I think everybody knows that. And they soon find out, don't they? So what? These lot are going to take us somewhere, there, are they? What? There's a conversation going along, you know, fellas. Oh, no. I've got a following there, aren't I? What was she badgering off near? Well, I don't know where I am, am I? Some plants here. It's full. So we're all right. Come on, whippersnapper. At least we saved some kid's life in this game there. Saved another kid, didn't we? Well, not really. He ran away from him, didn't he? Well, true, he did. Well, I didn't see that bit. What you keep moaning about? Oh, well, your problem, innit? You went in the silky corner. I did go in the silky corner, you told my mum I was being naughty. Oh, shut up, moaning, I'll have you back there again. Oh, I don't want to miss the game, I'm into it now. What, you weren't in it before? What? Bloody hell, man, you what, slow? Vicious beast, that. Whoa, kid, don't touch it! Bite your head off, that thing. What are you doing? It spits on you. Guys, innit? What? What's saying there? What? So now what would you do? What? So we'll follow this woman. I think she's going to show us. Oh my god, what's he wearing? A hanky? Mate, you need some decent clothes, mate. I mean, I've got a big spare jacket behind. Yeah, I suppose we have, haven't we? Well, make sure you follow them. Don't wander off. Right. So, where are we going? I don't know, but we're following her, aren't we? I mean, we can fast forward this bit, can't we? I mean, it's interesting, but oh my god, what are they wearing? Now what? Oi! I followed you here. Now what? We're about to do. Oh yeah, I do. Alright, chappies. Alright, lads. What's going on? Oh, what? What? Oh, God. What? What? Are we getting this, fellas? Not really. Have you near? Wow, 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 wow. Who's this geezer? That's a guy. Wow, wow, that guy looks familiar to me. Yeah. Oh, it's a baddie guy. What the hell? Oh, it's a fake god. Did you say they were going to sacrifice a god? Oh, has he gone through all that effort then? Oh. What? Who born there? What? So if he's born there, why was he rigging up Wi-Fi in it? Oh, maybe he wants Wi-Fi where he used to live. Well, he lives there now, doesn't he? Of course they do. They want TV, don't they? Yeah. Electricity. Get the internet going. Yeah. Yeah, imagine YouTube channel on these guys, yeah? Oh, he don't look very pleased, does he? No, he don't. I mean, right. Right. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot about the box. Well, we've been too busy following her, didn't we? I mean, not cutscenes, isn't it? Yes. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, he's big and brave, isn't he? I mean, we're not like him, are we? Alright. Oh no, no, this looks stupid. Oh. No. What? He didn't have much chance with them big fellas anyway, on, did he? She saved our life, mate. Well, that's why we're in different clothes, is it? Yeah, it's a disguise, yeah. Uh-oh. Right. That's it. Sneak on. Right, now where? I haven't got a clue. Right. Right. Oh. Cynical, innit? What? What's she doing? Hello? Oh, llamas again. Oh, dangerous them, love. Let's talk to her. Make some favours here, love. What? What? I didn't get a load of that, did you? No, let's rub a pot. Is it full? No, no, we've got stuff. Stand here. I said, what's down there? You know, not go back up. Wouldn't be nice to explore, wouldn't it? Oh, yeah, I mean, get some clothes, kid. What's that? What am I killed there? Wow, what's that? Hello, whippersnapper? What's in here? It's a cave. Can we have that? What? Shall we leave it at that, fellas? Alright?
Bye, have a great time!
I'm Melissa, that's me, Goodbye!
Fellas! Right, see what's in here? With... Yeah, alright, we established something, you're right. So it smells of pooey stuff. Yeah, he said the smell of death. I mean, there's loads of dead bodies in there. Right, I'm sure I'll patch him off. Boy, see ya. That's one way. Yeah, I'll get rid of the smell.
Here in my garage, just bought this new Lamborghini here.